fire department quickly put out. I don't know why I told you that, but I just was thinking of that when we were singing that song. We're going to call our friends to the stage. Sean McConnell, Clint Wells, and the boys. Give them a hand. Grady Spencer. Can I tell you something, Houston, Texas? We've toured with a lot of people. And when you tour with people, sometimes it's a crapshoot. You never know who you're going to get. And this gentleman right here, Mr. Sean McConnell, is one of the best. Hey, D, give him a beat. Give him a beat. Give his dance, man. Let's show him the dance. Not only is he an amazing dancer, an amazing human being, but I really do believe that he has got one of the best voices that I've ever heard in my life. And he's got incredible songs, and I know he's going to be much bigger than opening up for us or sharing a stage with us. I think he's going to play much bigger places. He's a fantastic. Forget it for Sean McConnell. He's got a new record coming out in the next year, and it's going to be phenomenal. So, that being said, we're going to play a song right now that is not our song, but we're all going to play it together, and feel free to sing with us. You know what I mean? Y'all want to have a good time, Houston, Texas? The way we can do that is we're just all going to participate in this one together, because it's better that way. How you doing, Grady? You did great too, man. You're fantastic. Mr. Grady Spencer from Fort Worth, Texas. Here we go.
I saw her today at the reception. Glass of wine in hand. And I knew she would need her connection. At her feet was a footloose man. No, you can't.
There we go.
No, you can't always get what you want. No, you can't always get what you want. But if you try sometime, you might find get what you need. Thank you.
Sean McCollum, Grady Spitzer, and the fellas for joining us.